Hey guys, today's going to be a quick video on how to reset your iMac or MacBook to factory settings. Let's get started. A few quick tips before we start the factory reset. You're going to want to go to iTunes, click on Account, Authorizations, and deauthorize this computer. Next, log out of any apps you may have licenses for. After you're all done with that, you're going to need some way to save all your important files, whether you're using a cloud-based storage like iCloud or an external hard drive. Today, I'm going to be using a Seagate 6TB hard drive with a simple drag and drop method. Now with all that out of the way, let's get started factory resetting this Mac. Click on the Apple in the top left corner, then select Shutdown. Make sure your Mac is completely shut down before continuing. Once completely shut down, hold Command R, then power on your Mac. Continue to hold Command R until the macOS Utilities pops up. Once the macOS Utilities pops up, then click on Disk Utility option. Choose your main hard drive named Macintosh HD. Then click Erase. Make sure the format is APFS or macOS Extended Journaled. Then click Erase. This step may vary in time depending on how full your hard drive is. Next, close Disk Utility and select Reinstall macOS. Once completed, your Mac will automatically restart and you will be greeted with a Setup Assistant. You can hit Command Q at this point if you want to leave it at this stage. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you have any comments, please leave it in the comment section down below. Also, if you found value in this video, please hit that like and subscribe for some future content. Thanks guys.